Another very big concert announcement just revealed this morning. Blink-182 has reunited and they are coming to Sacramento.
What?
The multi-platinum award-winning alt-rock band led by drummer superstar Travis Barker along with Mark Hoppus, did I say that right?
Yeah.
And Tom Delonge just announced their biggest tour ever, their first tour in 10 years. The world tour begins March 11th. They will get to Sacramento June 23rd with their opening act, Turnstile. Tickets go on sale starting on Monday on the band's website. They do have a new single coming out on Friday.